Not everyone necessarily needs to go to college to have a good foundation upon which to build good lives. I've seen it work. I've seen programs that where it works. It was an automatic transition from the career and technical high school to a job. That was a job that they could, upon which they would have for the rest of their lives. That's the kind of thing I think we have to have for every young person in Pennsylvania, that they have the possibility of pursuing interests that will give them good, substantial jobs going forward.